I like to use this 3M masker for masking windows. All you gotta do is run along the top of the window, then fold down the plastic, then take blue painter's tape and tape around the perimeter where the plastic meets the drywall. Then take a utility knife and cut the excess plastic off, and then run the blue painter's tape along the bottom. Now you're ready to spray paint with your airless sprayer. Be sure to follow me for more tips.